Tokyo Skytree is a broadcast and observation tower in Sumida Ward, Tokyo. It opened in 2012 with a height of 634 meters, making it the world's tallest tower. At the time of my visit, construction had reached 338 meters. Local visitors would regularly visit the site to see the progress in height posted on a large sign attached to the base of the tower. The Koishikawa Korakuen was first laid out in 1629 by Tokugawa Era, but its construction was completed by his successor Mitsukuni, an enlightened lord of the Tokugawa family of Mito, with the assistance of Zhu Shunshui, 1600-1682, a refugee scholar from the Ming dynasty of China, who came under the lord's protection. Originally, the area of the garden was 63 acres, but it was reduced to 1/4 owing to a city planning of Tokyo, and the remaining area was placed under the control of the former army arsenal after the Meiji Restoration. It was designated by the Cultural Property Protection Committee as an important special place of scenic and historic interest, and was turned over to the Tokyo Metropolitan Government for management in 1936. Korakuen is the oldest of all the gardens in Tokyo, and it is a typical stroll garden built in the early days of the Tokugawa era. In the central part of Korakuen, there is a placid lakelet with winding walks, stone lanterns, trees and arched bridges arranged skillfully in harmony with their surroundings. Happoen Garden has a history of over 300 years, dating back to the estate of Hikozaemon Okubo, a trusted retainer of the Tokugawa Shogunate in the late 17th century. In the late 19th century and into the 20th century, it became the property of industrialists. The name Happoen was coined in 1951 in recognition of the garden's beauty from every angle and direction. Happoen features all of the traditional elements of a Japanese garden, like koi-filled ponds and a traditional tea house. It is renowned for its harmony with nature, featuring cherry trees, bonsai, maple trees and other seasonal trees and plants. There are over 2,000 marriages yearly here, so it is a good spot to see a traditional wedding procession. Strictly speaking, the garden is off-limits if you're not there for a function or a wedding. However, if you ask nicely at the Hunkan, they will let you look around the garden. This garden is one of a pair of feudal-era clan gardens surviving in modern-day Tokyo. The Shiba-detached palace garden is a classic, strolling, spring-fed garden pond-centered garden featuring rock and land formations. The land on which the garden is located was originally under the shallows of Edo Bay, but from 1655 to 1658, this area was reclaimed, and in 1678, came to be used for the official residence of Okubo Tadatomo, an official of the ruling Tokugawa Shogunate. When Okubo built his samurai-style residence, he brought garden designers from his fief in the Odawara area to Edo to build the garden that became known as Rokujuin. This residence passed through the hands of several persons and finally, during the closing years of the Tokugawa Shogunate, it became the official residence of the Kishu branch of the Tokugawa family. In the 1871, it became the residence of the Arasugawa Nomiya family. It was purchased by the Imperial Household Agency in 1875 and became the Shiba Detached Palace. In the Great Kanto Earthquake, on September 1, 1923, the ensuing fires consumed the building and virtually all the trees. In January 1924, as part of the commemorations of the beginning of the reign of the Showa Emperor, the property was given to the city of Tokyo. The garden was restored and the grounds were opened to the public in April of the same year. In June 1979, the garden was officially designated by the national government as a place of scenic beauty and special historic interest. We'll be right back. Takashiba Passenger Ship Terminal is a gateway to the Izu and the Ogasawara Islands and is also a pier for dining cruises. The redevelopment project here has created a neighborhood of office buildings, hotels and restaurants as well as waterfront parks. The area has a variety of restaurants and walkways offering a scenic view of the sea. There is an open-air deck stretching for about 500 meters along the seafront, from which you can see the Rainbow Bridge and skyscrapers in the Harumi direction. At night, the floor is illuminated by moderately bright footlights, creating a good atmosphere. Away from the hustle and bustle of the city, this is a place where you can enjoy a relaxing night view, making it a good place for a date.
Soulful and talented musicians around, doing the Bill Withers tune, Use Me. Please welcome D'Angelo. Play a little bit.
just keep on using.